It all started about a year ago. At the time, I was the head of CI Security Service, and the second most powerful man in the company. This wasn't exactly an official trip, so it took some armor and a group of mercs to watch my back. As it turned out, it was a pretty good idea. The meeting was a bust. There was nobody in the hotel where my people were supposed to wait. And Cortez and I were attacked by an unknown enemy.
Magnus, where the hell are they?
No idea. Stay put. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. I went to our HQ. I was hoping to catch one of ours in there. No one's surprised. We ran into another enemy unit on arrival. We took the square and searched all the buildings. And naturally, we didn't find anybody in there.
Magnus, we're getting hammered here. We won't last long.
I sent the helicopters back to the base and hurried to help Cortez.
Defend the cargo. I'll pay four times as much.
Yeah, that's nice, but right now I could really do with some help.
Identified. We took a hit. Smoke grenade, out! Hostile, tank.
It was too late. By the time I got there, Cortez was gone. His entire unit was captured, and the cargo had been destroyed. There was nothing left for us to do in Batumi, so we were preparing to leave. When I got back, I told the CI President Sebastian Grimm about the attack. The boss was really pissed, and he ordered us to find out who was behind it.